Just leaving Provincetown and heading towards Booth Bay, Maine. I'm gonna raise the spinnaker to see what that operation looks like. Right now, just got the general throw it out to blanket the spinnaker. I'll keep some of the wind out of it.
Thank you.
shut up. It's boats on autopilot, and now you keep an eye on the horizon, make sure you don't hit anything. Read, write, get some breakfast. Not a bad way to travel. That's it. Raise on the spinnaker. Also, just show you what the sail looks like up. It's a going to Booth Bay, Maine, which is about 100 miles that way. Should take about 11 hours to get there. Be in by 6 p.m. or so. The only thing you weren't seeing on video was me rigging up this, which is the sheet. I'm just putting it on this winch. If you're doing this with two people, you usually have someone up here launching it and someone taking in the sheet, but it works just as good with one. The control line's long enough to go back and hit the winch button and take the sheet up just enough, and then you saw how you hoist it from there. And taking it down is just as easy. You take the sheet off, walk up here with it, and as you loosen that up, you pull the dowsing sock down. That's it. Beautiful day. Unbelievable. Got my sunscreen on. Gonna grab a book, lay there, and work on my tan lines later.